Aamir, of course, having Aamir along with you is a huge bonus when it comes to marketing a film, right? Is it something we should be happy about or feel a little sad about that even a film like Peepli Live, where your producer is so confident of the product and you're so confident of the product, the audiences still need a star promoting it? Is that something for us to be worried about or is that okay?
Does it? I wonder why. And because the kind of audiences we have in India, and they have had a kind of cultural or stardom growing through films for so many years now. So why should we expect them to suddenly overnight change that? That I don't think that can happen. Also, we should be able to give the audience the time and quality product for them to be able to decide whether only stars or star endorsed products should be visible or not. But I don't think we've also given them that kind of choice right now. So once that happens, maybe those decisions can be taken.
I'm saying when the product is ultimately good, it works. If you have a name attached to it in the form of an actor, in the form of a producer, director, writer, Saleem Javed were big names when they were writing scripts, it could be anyone who brings the attention of the people towards your film, that's great. But ultimately, it's the film that has got to hold its own.
Okay, Anusha, give me some of the color that you would have witnessed during the shooting of the film.
Oh, no. It's too much of it. Actually, we had too much fun. We had a party every night, so you can well imagine what it was like.
And that's a concession you can now make to your producer.
Yeah. We had a very valid producer, but despite, we pushed on and had a party every night.
Yeah. But why do you say there was just too much of it?
Oh, well, you know, beyond a point, if you're shooting continuously and you're waking up at 4 in the morning to be ready at 5 and partying all the night, I think for 64 days is like a bit much. So you should not have done it.
Living on the edge. It's when you're in a group, you're enjoying making friends, you're making new relationships. And I've often looked at, you know, film people as the modern day gypsies. We kind of get together as a group to make a film. And then that duration of making the film is often around 6 months, roughly. And in that 6 months, we get really close to each other. We are living out of each other's pockets. And you kind of get really close to people in a very short time. And then 6 months later, you're off somewhere to another film shoot. And the other people are off elsewhere. You know, it's strange life in that sense.
It is.
It's a very strange life. You get used to, over time, you get used to making relationships very quickly. And deep and strong ones very quickly. And you get as used to moving away from those deep and close relationships.
And missing those people.
And missing those people and then getting in touch with them years later and thinking of those people, but because you are in a different situation and that person is somewhere else as well. So it's a strange life.
Okay. So it's a colorful film. It's a funny film. That's evident from the promos. It's also a film that is it's taking a dig at the media and the way the media would deal with a situation like this. Clearly, your experience as a media person has helped you.
Yes, absolutely. I mean, getting the details right were not so difficult because one's very familiar with them. Getting the processes right, you know, something that irritates me no end, has been irritating me for no end in films, has been the way the process of newsmaking has been completely caricatured. Now, it's a very serious problem because it's a very serious process and people put in a lot of effort to get that 1 second right, you know. We all know it, yeah, hitting black is really bad. So, you know, people work really hard to not hit black and that I don't think is ever represented. So we have tried to do that, the detailing and all of that, also to present it in a manner where they don't come across as devils. I mean, they are, after all, end of the day, doing a job. So everybody in the media is doing a job. So is everyone else around.